Oh crap, crap, crap. Oh no. I did it again. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Imperion Galactic Survival. I am The Wolf, and I am joined by Omni.
What is up?
And Kuro Kid.
What's up?
We have just warped in over to a Scootoon. I have no idea how to say that, and it is nothing but water now. That is a BA. So we are definitely going to check this planet out, possibly move here. It's either this or the snow planet is what we're up to. We're trying to figure out where we want to actually hunker down. So let's get through the Aurora here. I know you guys haven't had a good update on her for a while, but she has got sections going everywhere.
Upon sections.
It's only three levels. It's not that hard to learn.
It's dizzy making. It's not good.
Alright, like, now.
When my mouse is heavy going through this and everything, makes it like all a blur.
There's the upper deck hanger. Yeah, see, it still needs to be painted. How many? A waiver. Here we
go. And I'm going to get my razor.
To power her up.
It's got to be different.
Yep. Why I flew a truck for a while.
You know you love my truck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
I love the redesigns Tia did to these ships. The only difference I did to change mine is I have nothing but railguns.
Alright.
Which
so
I should probably be upgrading mine soon.
I have a railgun. Started upgrading on my single player world, the Aurora, to the combat blocks, and come to the realization it's probably going to take me about a week to upgrade her to the new blocks. Oh, look at this planet. I can't wait to check this out. Let's get down there. Let's see what we can find.
Yeah. There you go, peeps. There's the Aurora in her full glory. Alright. Now to follow the others down.
Now, I know it says it's a temperate planet, but I don't know if there's O2 on it or not yet. Wow. Okay. Can't see. It's nothing but fog. Where am I? Oh, what's going on? Is the world rendering in? Wow. Okay. That was scary. Wow. Look at all that water. It's like a water world.
Oh.
Ooh, I like this.
It is.
It's like an ocean of water here.
Yeah.
Oh, the potentials on this planet are awesome. Here comes a tree. There's trees. Okay. Trees are spawning in. What kind of wildlife do we have here? Oop, I hear something.
I like this little bitty lake. Oh, slow down.
Oh, there's spiders. It's some type of weird crawly thingy.
Like there's anything else on alien planets except giant spiders.
Of course. At least there's not giant freaking snakes or roaches or something. They make noises.
Oh, I found the drone base already. It's right in front of me.
Oh. Reloading would help. There's not that much gravity here.
There's a plasma drone. Yeah, don't get too close to that drone base. Yeah, there is gravity.
No.
But we could actually make a nice base off the water on this planet. I mean, it's
this stuff.
Got its perks. Let's see what the map says about resources on this planet. Okay, so we have magnesium, we have promethium, we have silicone, copper, cobalt, and iron. So this planet has all the resources on it. So basically, it seems like it's like a Kua. Just PvP.
Here, I'm going to try to take off helmet and see if the air is breathable.
Good idea.
I'm being chased by the drone.
And I'm breathing.
Nothing's turning orange and I'm not gasping.
Hmm.
Cool. I'm going to catch up with you guys now.
I've discovered some cobalt. Oh, there's something interesting. Oh, there's a plasma drone.
I think they went this way. Yep.
Is it myself.
So yeah, this does look pretty nice. Ah, there's one of them. Oh, plasma drone. Oh, boy, no.
Gotcha. Got a laser drone over there. I blew it up. Why is it still running around here?
Alright.
There she goes. What is this over here? Whoa, what is that?
Oh, is that like... is that like a tower?
Oh, there's a couple bases over here. Oh, you know what? I don't know if I want to go to the snow planet now. I can almost do a water-based type thing here. I'm going to do a flyby. Oh, I'm going really slow. Why is this thing going so slow?
Oh, that's just a rock formation.
Oh, that's the fortress. And a weapons factory.
Huh.
Ah, get away from there before they blow me up.
Oh, crap. Yeah. I don't need to lag out nearby.
Oh, we could definitely do some epic builds on this planet.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Do we still want to go check out that snow planet and see if, what we want to do there, or come here?
I think it'd be interesting to be here.
Plasma drone.
Quit discovering everything. That's right. Aww. Oh, you got another one.
Oh, Omni, you got a silicon deposit.
Cool.
Magnesium! Iron. That's the drone base.
Oh, we got another drone coming in. Out right. Aw. You get him.
Yeah, baby. So let's
it's
see.
Yep,
that's the drone base, alright.
Probably be lost.
Oh, alright, there's some massive ocean right here. This is a massive ocean.
Nice. Oh, I like that little island.
Oh, wait, that's the
so
border.
Tropical.
Alright, so that's the South Pole. It's like a giant water world. It's a small world, after all. Look at this. And you can actually go around it real fast.
Huh.
Oh, here's the world barrier. Nyom, I just transferred to the other side. Oh, there's another fortress. Nope, it's a comm center.
Away from that.
I think I'm flying towards Tia now. There's a laser drone.
Huh, you clipped me.
Laser drone's down.
Found a flat-ish area.
We could actually build a base, like, right around here. And I bet you we could even land the Aurora right here. A small
maybe.
Island right there.
Oh.
So what's the consensus? Do we want to be on this planet, or do we actually want to go check something else out?
It does look really nice, man. I can't deny that.
And as long as we don't take out the drone base, we'll always have drone problems to keep us intrigued. There's so many freaking places here, too, we can conquer. We found some Wakapa. What kind of base is this one?
Oh,
crap, crap, crap. Oh, no. I did it again. I did it again. I guess we're staying here.
Yeah. What did you do?
I kind of got myself blowed up. I got blowed up. I could do a fresh start on a Chromacron. Current location. Wow, my ship's still up there, but oh, there's anything left. There's a mini drone coming after me. Troop transport coming. No! Get my stuff and get out of here.
Well, I'd come pick you up, but this is only a single seater.
Nope. Put my guns out of order, you dirty thing. Alright.
Alright. You're not coming after me, Vesma drone.
Holy crud, there's like nothing left of that ship. Well, I'll definitely be repairing that.
I'm due to fix.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we have come to a consensus that we are going to make this our home, especially since I can no longer get off of it until I mine some minerals and get my ship back. Now, which way was it to that open ocean section? I mean, there's the North and South Pole are all open oceans. I think it was like right around here.
There we go.
No. Over here? No. Right here. This looks like a good spot.
Alrighty.
Who's that down there? Tia? Tia's down there around where that area. So much potential here. I don't know where to go. Actually, right here. What about this area? It's near the weapon factory and the fortress. Landmass to the north and all sides.
I don't know if we can bring the ship that close to the base, though. Let me see. There's Tia.
So much potential on this planet, I don't know where to be. Where should I head? Towards the drone base? Actually, no, I think I'm going to head south towards Tia. Because she's like in a good area right there. Even though there's a little island in the way. Omni, what about that area you're in right now? How does that look? Like, wide open oceans? You know, it's
there's
just
a lot of
south.
Drones just, wandering around.
I'm checking out the water here. There really isn't anything in the water, is there? Now, there's some seaweed. There's a food source. I'm seeing crystals. We need to see what kind of stuff's in orbit around here.
Really?
Oh, wait, I think I saw a crystal.
There's an okay spot.
No, I think it was just ground texturing.
Alright, time to get out of here. You said you guys are in the south?
I'm heading south right now from where my ship is sitting. But yeah, we can actually breathe on this planet, so that's another plus. Like palm trees everywhere. Oh, they got corn dogs! There's a laser drone right, a plasma drone right in front of me. Plasma drone is dead. It went through the world. Alright, continuing south.
I believe that is Omni. Yeah, it is. I can see you, Omni.
I see somebody down there. I think it's Tia.
No, don't shoot me.
I can see Wolf's plane.
Hey, how can you see my plane? Am I going the wrong direction?
Render distance.
Ah, yes.
Oh, you're going the right way. There's the ocean in between.
Yeah, I think... I don't know. To the east a little bit from you guys. Looks like that might be the best area for us to build a massive base. Or
well,
just
this is a relatively flat area with a mountain.
Right where you're at? Alright, let me kill this drone real quick before it kills me.
Hello. See a little mini mountain?
Yeah, I see a little mini mountain.
There's little land bridges to the next one. That way, too.
The water looks different on this planet. Alright, I'm working my way to you.
See a little bit of a swim for you.
Nah. I'm running across the landmass to your east. There's a little peak over here I can cross across easily.
Alright, well, it looks like we have some giant spiders around here.
Yeah, tell me about it. I got one coming up on my butt right now. What kind of resources do they give? Oh, they give meat! We got food. There's food here. So whoever said there was food, no food on this planet, they just don't know what the heck they're talking about.
Oh my god, it looks less like a spider and more like a roach.
Creepy, huh?
There you go.
I might build from this out like this.
Look that way.
What's that?
What is it?
Oh, we got some seaweed.
It has turrets.
Yeah, it's a base. I guess we haven't discovered it.
I can see all the way to the Epsilon Comm Center. If you open your map on me. That's what that is.
I'm wondering if this planet's smaller than Akua.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Alright, some more seaweed. I still haven't found any crystals on this planet.
I don't know. Kua has 0.84 gravity 2. And I don't know how to find more information on the planet itself.
It is interesting that we can breathe.
You know what? I think we should go take over the fortress over there.
Which one, the comm center? You don't want to run
this far? I'm almost telling you, the fortress is farther. We go take over the fortress, use that as a starter base just to get us going, and then we can build our base off of that one.
Well, that does sound like a plan.
Yeah, it does.
Alright, so we got less than 10 minutes to end the episode by going and taking over that base and making it our own. Without destroying stuff. We need to take out the turrets, yes, but try not to destroy all the blocks. Now, do either of your vessels have a passenger seat? Or am I really that screwed at the moment? I know I got the resources on Aurora so we could actually start the factory, start building up another one, but I'll do that between videos. Alright, looks like I'm running.
I'm gonna run too.
I don't want
my razor getting blown up, though. I'm leaving it here.
Yeah,
so we take that over.
Alright, I'm gonna get as close as I can and take him out with my sniper rifle. Which, let's double check the range. It should be 600, okay. Let's do this! We're gonna conquer this world. In between, I'll probably make a base on the end planet, Nagisu or something like that. Yeah, the snow world.
Oh crap, we got a plasma drone chasing us.
Ah, it's...
I was trying to get our ships.
It's done. It's my sniper rifle, baby.
Gotcha.
Sure hope it didn't shoot at mine.
Have you noticed something else?
What's up?
I have my jetpack on, but I can run.
Yeah,
they
changed
that
a while back. Why can't they use the damn med kit?
Med kits don't like you.
Let's see. Not close enough to shoot one of you yet. Nope. getting there.
Doesn't it give you the range when you look at the sights?
Only to a certain distance. I should be close enough now. Dang it, I think we're actually gonna have to get close enough to get killed.
Oh.
Yeah, see, I am close enough now. But why? Hey,
I wonder if they can see me underwater.
Alright, let's reload, then we'll take a swim.
I still have enough oxygen left for this, at least. Even though I'm lost in a haze of ooh.
I can't see anything either.
I'm water hopping on the top.
I'm trying to not see me, like that plasma drone.
Oh.
We're on foot, they can't see us through land. Reloading. Come on, faster, faster reload. Dang it, mouse sensitivity too high. The heck, it should be dead by now.
I'd shoot with you, but I don't have a sniper rifle.
Got it. Alright, let's take out these turrets.
Oh, I'm shooting.
Ouch.
Are you shooting at me? Oh, I think so.
There's one. Reloading.
Alright.
Found a little nook to hide in.
Whoa.
There's two.
There, I threw some of its fire.
Oh, there's one in the rock down there.
Ow.
Yeah, you're a little too close, Tia.
Oh, no. Oh, crap. Train's behind us.
Oh, shoot.
It's coming in now.
Oh. No.
It's coming down on top of us.
Don't worry about the ship. Where's the bad guys?
Ow.
It's right there in the ditch.
Reload. Come on, load faster.
Oh,
what the heck was I killed by?
Oh my god! How the heck did he kill me so easily? Well, this is new. Well, this is, and it's supposed to be harder. Respawn to your current location.
Right. Come on. He's camping on my backpack. Oh. Ow. Oh, that's not you.
Not that. It's this. Where are they? Alright, where's the other ones? Is that all of them?
I killed the ones that were after me.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get this rest of those turrets.
Really wish it wouldn't screw up my hotbar every time I died.
Whew.
Yeah, I wish it would snap back in like it.
Oh, yeah. Come on, I should be hitting it.
Are you serious?
I'm supposed to be able to hit this thing at 600 that's... frickin' meters.
I'm not meant to live.
Well, I don't know if my file's gonna be corrupted or not, but I just got a low memory. Another troop transport?
Whoa!
Alright, this time I'm gonna shoot anything that pop out.
I've got it. Oh crap, I'm dying. Why am I dying? Use a health kit. Use a health kit.
Did you get a parasite? One of those dog things?
No, I don't think I'm affected by anything, but I was near dead for some reason. I think I blew myself up. I may have accidentally blown myself up.
There,
I got rid of that turret. There we go. I found the spot. I can reach it. Woo! That almost hit me. Oh! That hit me. Oh, that was awesome.
I'm drawing some fire.
This is fun.
There's a turret on the back of it, too.
Yeah, that's not going to be a problem.
Oh! Barely dodged that one.
Gotcha. I got him. Reloading.
Ooh.
Down.
It blew up.
Alright.
Is that all of them?
Nope. I think I can reach it from here, too.
That one's yep. Really
oh, shoot. It's blowing right through the wall. Alright.
Okay, that one's homing in on me really good.
I think I need it a little bit closer. Come on, blow, baby. Uh-oh, reloading. There we go. I got you now. Okay, that's it.
That's it?
For now, until we get over there. I think there's one underground.
Oops.
Alright, let's move in. Alright, guys. When we get to the shore here, we're going to take a little break. We're going to call this episode here. The next episode, we'll actually take over the station and start conquering this world. Alright, guys. So remember to smash that like button. Subscribe for more, play hard and game harder, and we'll catch you next time.
See you next time, Pete.